Welcome, welcome. Ziggy1x here with another Near Reincarnation video. And right now we're going to do that live reaction to part two of season three, People in the World. It's been a long day. I'm exhausted, but this is the first chance I've had a chance to sit down and do this. So with no further ado, let's go ahead and dive into this video then, shall we? Like the summon window.
つまり頼れるのは私たちだけと。
ええ、理解が早くて助かるわ。
でも急に世界を救ってと言われても困る。
そうね、無理なお願いであることは承知の上よ。
私は付き合ってやってもいいよ。先に進もうか。
Okay. No wasted time. Just jump right on in.
こんなところに置いていかれるのはもっと困る。
なんだい。一人が怖いなら、あんたも来ればいい。
Wow. That was cold.
あんたが前を行きな。後ろに立たれるのは好きじゃないんだ。
That's a very Akiha thing to say. Ah, this looks so cool.
上にも道。魔法使いが作ったのかしら。
これがあんたの言っていた。
そう、黒い鳥かごよ。この中にはケージにとっての、そしてあなたたちにとっての真実がある。
仕方ないわね。入ればいいんでしょ。入れば。
Just so happened I already had my fire team up because I was farming. So, good timing. Good timing on that. Hmm. What is Priette up to?
Donten から こぼれ落ちるわ。大粒の雨、際限なく強くなる雨足は世界からそれ以外の音を奪っていった。まるで時を戻したかのような光景。女は戸惑いつつも歩みを進める。ここは女が最後に仕事を果たそうとした場所。女のなりわいは殺し、誰かを殺すことを生まれる前から定められていた。現れたのは己と同じ姿の女。その相貌は瓜二つだが、まとう空気はどこまでも冷たく、鋭利な刃物そのものだった。 敵大名の跡継ぎの始末、それが彼女のこたびの任。女は仕える主人のため無慈悲に刃を振るう。
So this is a reflection of Akiha's past.
静寂を乱さぬまま放たれる一撃。刀を収めた女は再び城内を突き進む。座敷へたどり着く頃には雨足はさらに勢いを増している。広い座敷に不釣り合いな子供が一人座っていた。女は何も言わず刀を抜き、幼い標的の顔へと突きつける。女は気づいていた。その子供が己と同じ家のために生かされる道具であることに。しかし女は何の考えも抱かない。ただ静かに
鈍
色の刃を翻す。
No.
哀れな着手は鮮やかな赤を流し。
That's not how it happened the first time. Oh.
She did not. 傍らの少女は女に軽蔑の眼差しを送る。女が使命を果たすたび、その刃は鋭く研ぎ澄まされていく。一度たりとも止まることなく目の前の標的を無心に殺め、気がつけば女の足跡には屍の山だけが残されていた。
But it is you.
女は確かに選んだはずだった。この身を縛る家と役目に刃を向けることを、そしてあの子を救うことを。しかし眼前に現れたのは血にまみれ屍に囲まれ、心まで鬼に落ちた己の姿だった。
No way! That's bloody Akiha. That's the bloody Akiha costume. Okay. I get it. Different choices, different costume.I think that's where this is going. Okay. Back is so stiff right now. Oh, man.
あの場所にいたのは もう一人のあなた。
違う。私はあの子にだけは手を出さなかった。
そう、あなたはあの子を救ったけれど、救わなかったあなたも刑事には存在している。
どういう意味？
刑事にはあらゆる可能性が保管されているの。さあ、もっと奥へ進んでちょうだい。
Okay, so each costume is a different reality of the character based off decisions that they made. That is excellent. That is excellent. That is excellent, excellent, excellent. I love it.
人を殺す仕事なんて考えられない。
生まれつい
た。Oh, I love that. I love that. That is great.It takes what could have been a cheap gimmick to, you know, make more sales or to give more variety to the game, and it actually gives it a hard narrative drive within the story. I love it. And the fact that we're just finding out about it now, like, it's been there. All the hints have been there. We've all read the character descriptions and the weapon descriptions and everything else, the weapon stories. But this right here...Totally changes it. I love it. I absolutely love that. Wow, I'm geeking out. I love it. Guys, developers, you did it again. And this is just the beginning. We haven't even done anything yet. Wonder if Saryu and Priet are going to reconcile. Or if, things are going to shake out the way they did last time, because that did not end well for Saryu. So let's see what happens. Oh my gosh. I can't wait to see some of these... Commencing mission.Some of these background sets in the game and the level build, or in the character model viewer, with some of the different missions we get, because this is awesome. This is great. I love this. And again, I'm getting those Castlevania Symphony of the Night vibes. I grew up loving that game.
Oh, wow.
And the inverted castle. Those of you who played Symphony of the Night, when you go back through the castle, everything's upside down.And so it's just such a great game, but this kind of, this really does give me those vibes.
How annoying.
So this must be water then. Maybe it changed from the last time, because I know that Akaha was a fire affinity.
Okina Garasmado. Gaksha wo omoidasu wa.
道がないね。
どこか他に通れる場所があるんじゃない？あそこ、男の子がいるわ。
There's Lars.
消えた。ますます面妖だね。
二人とも、よく来たわね。こっちよ。
この床、何か模様が描かれてる。
上に乗ってみて。先に進むためにはこの力が必要なの。
もう何が起きても不思議じゃないよ。
Oh, there we go. Oh, hey, okay.
Nani wo shita? Atama ga kura kura suru.
Hai, shinkoku. Ochitsuite. Mawari wo yoku mite mite.
天地が逆転したってわけか。
先に進める？
He's even messing with my head, and I'm not up there. Mushroom cola. It's great. Just saying. I should try it.
もう一人の異分岐のあなたたちよ。
中に入ったらまたもう一人の私がいるのかい？
今度は私の番かもしれない。もう一人の私、私みたいな人生を歩んでないといいわ。
OK, so yeah, this is water, so we need wind. I got abstract, you deal finally. He's strong. Here's Priyat again, and this place looks warm.
香ばしい本の匂い。おとぎ話に迷い込んだように、二人はただ足を前に進める。ここは素養を持つ子供たちが集められた魔法を学ぶための学者。そう、少女の育った思い出の地。しかし、
yes.
あまりに歪んだ故郷の光景に少女は戸惑いを隠せない。異常をきたす生徒たちを避けるように二人は進む。学者のあちこちから禁じられた黒魔術の匂いが色濃く香っていた。
Mama Akeha. Shink! You know, she's still killing kids, so. Just saying.
Katana wo motta onna wa semari kuru seito ni
naichi
wo atte kizetsu saseta.
She's become such a softie in her old age.
Onna wa konran suru shoujo wo sendou shi tsutsu gakusha wo hanare.街路へと進む。少女の胸に苦い気持ちが広がる。そこは親友の少年に思いを伝え届かなかった場所。そして親友の二人が契約すると知った場所。広場にいたのは少女が思いを寄せた少年と少女とうり二つな
しかし冷たい表情をしたもう一人の少女。魔法人を見て少女は気づく。異なる世界の自分が黒魔術で皆を操っているのだと。
I wonder which costume of Saryu this is going to be. I think we had Bloody Akiha last time.
そう囁いた。
Yes, that is awful.
愛する魔女をかばうように少年が立ちふさがる。逃げた魔女を追いかけようと一歩踏み出す。しかし少年を前にするとそれ以上足が動かない。女の言葉に背中を押され、少女はもう一人の自分を追う。
Well, hello there, Priya.
魔女の代わりに見つけたのは少女のかつての親友。彼女は契約を迫る少年を拒み、彼を手にかけて異形の獣人へと変貌を遂げた。複雑な思いをほどく間もなく、黒魔術で操られた生徒が迫る。
Which version are we going to have?
迫り来る生徒をいなして進んだ先、待ち受けるのはもう一人の魔女。彼女は冷たい笑顔で獣人にささやく。あなたは私の味方よねと。魔女の冷たい笑みに耐えられず、獣人は魔法を使って逃げ出した。
I didn't know Priya could still use magic in her beast form.
わかっていた。すべては自分自身の中にあると。決して許せない。もう一人の自分。
It is bloody sorry. Okay, so we're going through the bloody stories right now. Makes me wonder what Bloody Griff is like. What happened in Bloody Griff's story? To make him a bloody griff. I gotta really start thinking about each of these stories because each one of these are when the character did something
very dark. ごめんなさい。
大丈夫。アケアのことはママに任せて。だから少し落ち着いて。
This is cool.
疲れてるみたい。少し休む。
ううん、大丈夫。
わかったわ。それじゃあママ、アケアを探しに行くわね。
お願い。あの子は私が見つけないと。
Dark turds.
Run if you can.
Crank up that speed a little bit. Don't need to be watching them fight for too long.
These guys don't quit. Hope you don't regret this.
きっとこの先にあの子が。誰がかけたのかしら。もしかしたらあの子がここを。この石、不思議な力を感じるわ。
Yeah, that is Lars.
え、あなた誰？
なんだお前。
質問に質問で返さないでよね。この場所に一人で来たの？
俺は一人だ。誰にも。
消えた？彼も魔法使い？
Lars is a tough case. I will say his recollections of Dusk's story did an excellent job. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Wrapped up his, kind of wrapped him up.Very well. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, that's cool. Way they're all misaligned up there. Oh, that was worth it just to see that. That was cool. Neat. Okay.
あの女の人は見つかった？
ごめんなさい、もう少しだけ時間がかかりそうなの。あなたが鳥かごの中に入っている間にもっと詳しく調べてみるわ。
わかった、お願いね。
Oh, whoa, three different elements. Oh, that's cool. That's very cool. I like that. Let's go with the tried and true dark team. Weak to nothing. Huh. Interesting.So, fire, wind, and water. Which bosses are we going to be getting? I wonder.
This is going to
be inside of Akiha.
奇妙な屋敷に迷い込んでいた。時が止まったような静けさの中、襖を開く音のみが屋敷に響き渡る。一枚、二枚、三枚。先に進むにつれ、言葉にできぬ違和感のみが増した。
The Matrix.
少女は目を凝らし、辺りの様子をうかがった。屋敷の襖が、畳が、天井が、謎の記号列に侵されている。少女はただ駆ける。場所もわからぬ出口を目指して。振り返れども、来た道はすでに記号に侵されている。
So this is the corruption within the cage. Is it infecting these memories now?
現れたのは、他としての業を背負う和装の女の影の姿。刹那、前に現れた女がから放たれる一線を弾く。無事だったのは驚きつつ、慌てて戦闘の相対する の影は言う。一度手を、それすなわち二度と人になど戻れぬ。
So is this fractured Akiha?
業を女はの言葉で人を縛り続けてきた。
Yeah, fractured, bloody, and abstract. That's cool. Okay, okay. Ah, stiff back. Oh man, what a day it was today. Almost got nailed by a copperhead.
これでよかったんだ。
無事戻ってこられたみたいね。
Back to happier things.
おかげさまでね。
Hey, it's a birdie statue. Birdie.
Kondo wa nan no shikake dai?
Zou ni furete mite.
Tired too. Gosh, man, I've had a long couple days. Putting out fires at work and all sorts of other stuff. Just exhausted. But I had to get this in. I gotta get this done at some point. I can't see it happening for a couple days after this, so just gotta get it done. All right, go time.
さっきは私を助けてくれてありがとう。その前も。
礼なんざ必要ない。私がしたいことをしただけだ。
I like how Akiha is still running behind her.
私、あなたのことを誤解してた。ごめんなさい。
別にいいさ。この手が汚れきってることに違いはない。それに。何のために刀を振るうかは選べる。今になって気づけたのはあんたのおかげさ。
Makes me wonder what we're gonna see from the Abyssal Mirror costumes. Are they the costumes of the enemy? That would be cool to see.
Run if you can.
Like if the enemy possesses, and because they remind me of, oh my gosh, they remind me of from Replicant. Why am I having a brain fart on this?
These guys don't.
They remind me of the Shades, and so. So if there was something that tied in with this, the like Shadow Lord, for example,
hope you don't regret this.
Then how cool would that be that the Abyssal Mirror costumes, because they do look like Shadow Lord. And so how cool would it be if the Abyssal Mirror costumes are basically the reality where those characters were taken and corrupted by the enemy. And so what if we have to fight them? It's cool. I'm like, this has got me thinking about how this is going to play out now.
どうしたの？さっきから声が変だけど。
先を急ごうか。
I wonder how Lars is going to come into play with this. Because Lars is obviously doing something in the background. He's not just standing there, he's up to something. So, what he's up to? Because we didn't see Lars or Griff in the opening, in part one.
ことを誤解していた。何も知ろうとしないで理解できないって決めつけて。
もう答えは出てるんだろ？
うん。 私、 あの子とちゃんと話したい。
待て。 あんた 気がついているかい？
うん。 何かおかしい。
さっきから同じ場所を巡っているのさ。 ぐるぐるとね。
行ってみましょう。いよいよって感じがするわね。
今できるのは先に進むことだけさ。
Uh-oh. How'd that happen? I thought I had my sleep and do not disturb turned on.
よかった。心配したのよ。ケースの崩壊が進んでいるみたいなの。助けてくれてありがとう。
Makes you wonder what the what choices the fractured and abstract versions of each of the characters made. It's cool. I really need to go back now and look at each of the individual costume stories and kind of get a feel for what happened with them. Well, by all means. Let's do it. Oh man, it was a hell march today. I'm so out of it.
しんと静まり返る森。まるで
予期せぬ来訪者を睨みつけるような空気。それを追うため奥へ奥へと歩みを進める二人。一面に広がる無数の鏡は森の静寂を乱す。この森のどこかに彼女はいる。確信する少女は声を上げる。
しかし姿を消したかつての親友からの反応はない。少女が恋した少年の心を捉えて離さなかった親友だが、その親友が求めたのは静かだった森が突如としてざわめきに包まれる。それはかつて親友と呼んでいた彼女の声だった。刀を携えた女が思っていることを伝えるのさと静かに声をかける。少女がその声を聞き間違えるわけもない。親友の心に分け入るように先へと進んでいく。少女は夢中で思いを投げかける。たどり着いたのは遺跡の採用。そこにはひときわ大きな鏡とかつて親友だった醜い獣人の影。鏡の中に映るのは少女たちの親友だった少年。少年はかつて少女が惹かれたあの頃の姿のまま、嘲笑うように、そして苦しそうに言葉を紡ぐ。少年の声に震え耳を塞ぐ獣人、対して堂々と鏡を見据える少女。少女は旅を通して学んだ。なくしてしまった過去は取り戻せないことを。残された者たちは喪失を受け入れ前へ進むしかないことを。
Okay. I like this. Good advice.
いい加減にしてほしいよね。私たちの親友の彼はこんな意地悪言わないよ。
死者はおとなしくメイドに帰りな。
ごめんなさい。
I always knew, by the way, that this boss was the boy.
さよなら。
Or at least the mirror's projection of what the boy would be to torture Priya.Or essentially Priya torturing herself because she made up the mirror. So, yeah, you know. Not at all convoluted.
んたのしたこと、やっぱりどうしても許せない。
ごめんなさい。ごめんなさい、私。
でも、私も間違えた。あんたに歩み寄ろうともしてなかった。あんたにもあんたなりの理由、あったんでしょ？待って。あんたのことを理解することは一生できないと思う。だけど、償うためにどうするべきか、共に考えることはできる。
私、あなたのそばにいてもいいの？
当然よ。私たち親友なんだから。
ありがとう。
Oh, sweet.
あんたもケリをつけたみたいだね。
みんなお疲れ様。積もる話もたくさんあるでしょうけど、まずはこの先に進んでちょうだい。
ママ、ありがとう。
Well, that was big. That was good. That was juicy. I like that. Good lore. Let's see what happens next. I think we're just about done here. If we are, I'm going to bed. We're done.
It seems we've reached
the
edge of the cage.
So...
I suppose we should just wait around.
That's a good idea, Mama. Okay, so, wow. This wasn't a whole lot of information like the introduction was. We got a lot that hit us with that last chapter. But that was mostly because it was basically injecting a whole bunch of things into the story that, I mean, it was sudden the way it happened, because we now know what the enemy, or we now...have seen the enemy, or at least one of the manifestations of the enemy. We saw what happened with the doors and with everybody being brought into the cage by Mama and then being sent off in different directions. And so now we've seen the first part, the second part here, and this part was huge, but it was very focused. And so moving forward, are we going to see more of these very focused revelations that keep coming to pass? Like, who are we going to see next? Are we going to see Yuri and 063Y? And what are we going to learn from them? Or are we going to see someone else? Because what happened to Deimos? He fell. Is he going to be our first abyssal mirror? He was the first abyssal mirror costume that we got in the gacha, and he fell.He was the first to fall. Mama never recovered him. So is he going to be our first Abyssal Mirror costume? Or first Abyssal Mirror character that we encounter within the cage? This is interesting. I'm geeking out. I'm fascinated. It's almost up to an hour with this video. And I'm going to just really wrap it up here. Thank you, those of you who tune in and experience this journey with me. This was a first playthrough.It was a raw playthrough, and I'm enjoying doing these. I'm enjoying sitting down and actually waiting and taking the time to where I can kind of digest it all in one sitting. I've got thoughts moving forward. Mostly my sleep-addled brain isn't really letting me do much thinking at all at this point. And I've got so many things to do tomorrow for work and so much sleep that I haven't had in the past 3 nights. So I'm going to go catch up on a little bit of that and try to avoid all the snakes in the marshlands that I've been working in. My gosh, there are a lot of snakes out there. Western Tennessee, and it's nothing but marshlands out here in this area that I'm working. I mean, half the places I was working in were a foot underwater. And there was the big cotton or copperhead that I almost stepped on was just sitting on top of the grass, on top of the water, just staring at me. Just it moved and kind of did one of these like jerks, like it wanted to strike. And my butt just absolutely puckered. I just turned around, walked away and said, nope, I'm not going that way. That is just, and it was just all perfect habitat for those creepy critters. So hopefully they don't have to go back there tomorrow. But anyways, so much stuff going on at work. I just have not had any time to sit down and do this, but I'm glad I did tonight. So anyways, this was wonderful. I hope that we get more wonderful, great revelations. Really enjoying this. Really enjoyed seeing Akaha hit her stride. Akaha, her story was simple. I'm slurring my words right now. Akaha, her story was simple and sweet, got to the point. It showed us the introduction to the different costumes. Saryu, I'm glad that she had some kind of resolution with Priette because the first one sucked. So I'm glad that this worked out better. But yeah, peace out, y'all. Have a good one. Bye.